And in this video, I am going to explain you how to take input from a user. And what is taking input from a user? The computer will ask us to give the input from us. So, let me explain you in just a moment. And for now, you need to understand what is meant by variables. And if you don't know what are meant by variables and how to implement that in Python, then I had made a video on it. You can see it in the description. So, let me assign a variable called a, and it should take input. So for taking input, makers of Python has made a function called input. See, they have made a function called input, and here you need to give prompt, and prompt is nothing but the sentence which should be asked by the computer to us. In this case, I'm going to give it as enter your name, and here I'm going to give space, otherwise you can also give colon over here, but I want to give space. And now press run. See, it has prompted us for enter your name. Let me enter my name, Mokshit. See, nothing has happened. It has took the information from us, but it didn't display it. So you need to display it using print statement. And now press enter. Again, it will prompt us for that. And now you need to give your name. I'm going to give Mokshit and press enter. See, it has gave Mokshit. But let me make it more interactive by making a sentence like hi and press comma. In the future videos, I'm going to explain you why we are keeping comma. Press yeah over here and close it. And now run the program. Let's give your name. And press enter. See, it is giving hi Mokshit. See, and this is the process which is called as concatenation, and the process of combining a string and a variable is called concatenation. See, now you have successfully understood what is meant by input or taking input from a user. And thank you for watching, and that's all for today, and I will meet you in the next video. And please like this video and share to all your friends, and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.